All right. You know, I'm going to introduce my lovely students. You guys.
I'm Marty.
Laura.
Laura, great. And these are my wonderful students that are learning tango at Third Street
tango.
Dance. No, no. ¿Por qué tango?
Why tango?
Because it's nasty.
Because I wanted to see how much he loved me.
Oh, wait a minute.
I'm supposed to top that answer?
I wanted to see what I could put him through.
Well, no, for me, I think it's probably because I like dancing.
He's a good dancer.
Well, I like dancing. But I'm 6'3 and I'm, you know, 205 pounds, you know.
And
he
does grappling.
And I do jiu-jitsu and grappling and boxing, you know. And so anyway, when you get kind of big and stuff, it's just not as graceful when you dance other dances. And I think tango is the only one that can still look
macho.
Graceful. And well, yeah, but I don't feel a macho dancing anything else. I just think you look stupid when you're as tall as I am. That's how I feel.
Okay, he's sharing. Hey, it's good.
Big man, yeah.
The reverse Napoleonic.
But yeah, that's just. But I think it's also. I think it's also very. It's a sexy dance.
It is sexy. Yeah.
You know.
And it's teaching me how to follow.
And it's classy. Yeah. And she.
Let's hear that one. What is that? Is that challenging by any chance?
Very, very difficult for me. And it's honestly because I was a dancer years and years ago, and so I look at everything like it's a series of steps. And I'm anticipating, and I'm trying not to let myself do that. And it's a good lesson in patience and taking cues off of someone else.
Ha! It's a strong woman, huh? It's kind of hard to follow.
Obnoxious.
Yeah, but
have you found that?
I'm also like a, you know, like I'm kind of, I can be demanding too. So it's like a, it's, you know, tango for me. Even though the guy is leading, but it's also, I think it seems to me at least, because you're in the moment. And there's a battle going on too. There's a sort of a sexy battle. Sexy battle going on, you know? And, you know, so it's kind of like an expression of a fight.
A sparring match.
Right?
In a graceful way.
Yeah, right.
Yeah. Well, you can do it in a soft way, which is something I actually appreciate. You know, you can sort of.
It's tit for tat, but in a very hot way. Yeah.
I'd wait until you guys get to do some kicks and stuff.
I can't wait until we learn what we're doing.
And you can actually do all that, like what sort of symbolizes, you know, sparring.
Right.
Yeah, exactly.
Right.
In a sense, oh, that's cool. I like that. Yeah. So, so you are pretty much addicted, just a little bit. No, you feel like.
No, I like it.
You look like you're really enjoying it.
I'm not one of those guys that she didn't have to force me to come here. You know, I'm not like that really. But at first, when she told me, I had my reservations because I had in my head, I just imagined like I mean, no offense, but like a bunch of old people with purple hair.
I got it.
I didn't think it was going to be like real tango, and I thought it was going to be ballroom tango, and to me that's just pointless.
Wasn't something he was interested in.
Yeah, not at all. I mean, you know, if it's passionate and, you know.
But I've been telling him for years we should come to take tango class, but finally I got him.
That's really great. So, by the way, how long have you known each other?
12 years. We've known each other 12 years. We've been together 11 years.
Wow.
We've been married.
That is so awesome. And you see, so it's not like a wedding dance. It's not just like something to fix the marriage.
No.
It's just something that you decided to do just to enhance and do something fun together.
Yeah, exactly.
Oh my gosh, love it.
Yeah.
I love that. That's great.
Yeah, and you know, I don't want to do like date nights and stuff like that. I'm not like that, you know. Honey, let's have date nights
or
let's have pizza night.
Let's have tango night.
Yeah. This is different. This could be a mutual thing.
Love it.
Yeah.
Thank you so much. It's great. I love it. I'm so proud. Woo! Very good. Cool.